easier way to think of this is that as we go up the letters in the alphabet, we go up in pitch, so it gets higher. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A. And after we get to G, we go back to A again, and we keep going up A to G again, then A to G again. It also works the same in the other direction. So if you know your alphabet backwards, do you know your alphabet backwards? You're going down lower in pitch. So if we start on A again and go back to G, A down to G, F, E, D, C, B, A, G, F, E, D. Keep going all the way down.